Services Commissioner says the state is facing up to $20 million in federal fines, and the LePage administration is blaming the Democrats. The fines are a result of the state not meeting federal work participation requirements for welfare recipients in the year 2011. Governor LePage says had Democrats approved his proposals to overhaul the state's welfare programs, those rates would have risen. Democrats disagree, claiming his plans would have had no impact.
We don't need to increase barriers and pull the rug out of struggling families. We need to make sure that we are doing all that we can to provide good paying jobs. And that's what the governor should be focused on, is our economy, not a war on the poor.
So I am concerned about the ability to advance the governor's true vision of supporting families in becoming self-sufficient by helping them with employment, when some very common sense oriented legislation was opposed for political reasons.
While Maine failed to meet the federal work participation requirements in 2011, the state is now in compliance, which it hopes will help it in appealing the past penalties.